Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning. The rain from last night now long gone. We'll see sunshine mixing with clouds today, but boy, temperature is about 10 degrees colder than normal. Add to it a wind, it's going to feel more like late March than late April. Here's the rain that came through last night. Yeah, and there was snow up in the mountains, but all that is now gone. Clouds mixing with sunshine as we dry out during the day today. High pressure noses in, so cold tonight, even colder than it was last night. But plenty of sunshine and milder temperatures expected on Thursday. Lunchtime, it's a blend of clouds and sun, heavier clouds up in the mountains, and then we do clear things out later tonight, and that's when temperatures are likely to plummet. High temperatures today, 45 will do it in Portland, lower 40s, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta. You know, our normal high temperature this time of the year should be up in the mid-50s, and we're talking about mid-40s. Sunshine on Thursday, 52. Showers here early Friday, but brightening skies as we head toward the weekend. Afternoon highs on Saturday up in the 50s.